Okay, dear friends, we will do one cabbage and one egg, and one eggplant. So, cabbage, we need some good onion. First, we turn on the fire. Second, we put the paper under it. Then turn on the light. Then cut the onion. Half on one. On the other, put it in, and we have some shiitake mushroom, which is always good. From farmer's market, it's always good. This one we put into the eggplant. One is goes with hello. Now we are going to cut the eggplant. Big plant. for the eggplant. Okay. Time to take a look. Wow, this eggplant is a lot. This is a lot. Prepare the, oh gosh, cabbage. We do not need to cut it. 对，我们有那个什么，你说吧，你说吧。Take a look at this one. Almost there. Looks good. How does that more cooking oil will go good? This one is good. It's beautiful, isn't it? And this one, we can turn off the fire. Now take a look at the eggplant. It needs time. 2 more minutes, it will be good. So we can take this one out of a pretty plate. Bon appetito, brutto. Now we will take a look at the eggplant. So yummy. Shunde. Turn the fire slower. Almost good, but not just good. Eggplants need time. You can cut it chunky and really large. And just take some more time and it has more flavor to be large.
Greek onion.
牛角
就够了。哎，我们有那个什么面条，日本的面条和肉。不过今天不需要了，不太喜欢。
嗯，
这个肉有一点恶心了。
什么恶心？
太肥了。
是吧？
味儿太。
这个。
嗯，这样的。
Okay, this one is good also. Does not look good, but it is good. You have to believe it is good. Buon appetito.